Guam's U16 women's national soccer team will face one of its toughest challenges when the players face Japan in the championship round of the AFC U16 Women's Championship in Nanjing, China. Coach Brett Mallewelming says that their goal, no doubt, is to qualify for the semifinals, although Japan is the defending champions. The team left today and will also play Iran in the qualifier.